Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Ooh, grab those flowers. Tomoe is gone. We have completed all of Sensei Ishikawa's missions. We've finished all of Norio's stuff. Now, Gift Old Tote Trapper. Oh, let's go see you and give you these flags. Now we need to finish off Lady Masako's missions. You keep trying to lead me somewhere and I can never find it.
You brought clan banners?
I have.
I hear rumors the traitors of Yorikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Yorikawa's people honored their Jito when he called for aid. They've sacrificed just as much as we have.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yorikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Your help and inspiration are invaluable.
Excellent. All right, let's those dropped off. I'm discovered location. I thought I found you all. What is this? I will do that in my... I'll finish those up in my own time off screen. I don't want any more filler episodes. So let's highlight Lady Masako. And we'll go to the Sago Lighthouse. Because that's closest. What are they doing? Masako's around here somewhere. Ah, there she is. Alright, let's go settle this matter with your sister.
Interrupt.
You're not.
You've been praying.
To my ancestors. Asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
What do they say?
I can't hear them.
Perhaps your ancestors are silent because they can't do what you must.
I know where my sister is. Clan Kikuchi's old fort.
Then you're ready?
I have no incense left to burn. No more prayers to make.
Oh God, the sister betrayed.
The Kikuchi estate is this way.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ikeda, a retainer for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And the with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda.
Wouldn't it sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself?
Especially after she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
Then it's her.
People say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then, seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak, so I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask, easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you. After so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
Ooh, this is gonna be rough.
Was there any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our deaths.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. But the gold sash was Hana's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot.
All right.
Guards at the gate.
Be ready. This is a haven for survivors. There's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako! Kill her!
Put them down! Help me open the gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up.
There's not much here.
So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself.
Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements.
Where?
You serve a murderer. Miss me, you coward. Push toward the dojo.
How many are there?
Doesn't matter.
What was he pointing at?
Where's Lady Hanna?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Show yourself.
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Stop. Yep. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
In here.
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. You would have to suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me.
None of that is my fault.
It is. And damn you for acting as if it isn't. You've come to kill me. So finish this. It will be your only kindness.
I can't end your suffering, but you can.
Now, you have nothing!
I never mourned my family. I've tried to honor them. Meditate on treasured memories. But she consumes them. Even now. I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family, given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
I must. But I will be there when you need me.
Oh. Ooh, so close. Anything left to say? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so guess that leaves nothing left but this. Is this the final mission? I'm only 17 minutes into this episode. Yep, looks like let's get on with it. Oh yeah, the trapper's down here. What have you got for us?
I'm happy to offer my services.
Ranged capacity. Ah, yes.
An excellent choice.
Farewell.
What can I sell? No. Thank you, I appreciate that. Oh, is she out here? Yes, she's out here somewhere. There she is. Hey, Yuna.
Are the others
ready to follow wherever you lead? The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone, or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Ah, we're on a scout mission. Fair enough.
Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Oh, this is going to be another...
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
It Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
He holds on pretty well. There, got my ghost stones up. Wait for those two to separate. You're just gonna run away. Yeah. Oh, what's this?
In all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
Right, we've got a lot of work to do then. God, there's so many, there's so much. Jesus.
Look at the waves. They're flat.
The kind you see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can use it when the storm hits.
Can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack.
Right.
The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there,
force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
A good place for an ambush.
True.
That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izmi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
Oh, we're so close now. I know so many people have already finished this, and I know it's taken me a while to get to this stage, but... Oh, I'm excited. The Ghost of Legend. This has been an amazing game. Your legend grows. The Ghost of Tsushima. Heart of the Jito. Contact Lord Shimura to coordinate your attack. When the next storm hits, we attack Khotun Khan. We may not succeed, but with the right help, we may stand a chance. I should check on unit at Gotaku Temple to make our preparations. Oh. Alright, there's a gift at the altar somewhere. Where is the altar around here? Is it down this way? No. Did I ever find it round up for this one? Ah, it's there. Vulnerable spirit. Worn by warriors who have earned respect.
I've got some good news.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
Oh, I don't know if this is going to go well, Jin.
There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse.
Oh, I'm getting a new horse.
Replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
This one. The white horse will be with you for the entire for your entire journey. Yes.
Easy there. It's alright. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Nobu, Trust, Sora Sky, Kaze, Wind. Ooh, I like Kaze.
Kaze, swift as the wind.
Good choice.
How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
All right. We want to be on this side, I think. Okay, so we've got our new horse, Kaze. Here we are. Oh, flashback.
Yeah. Why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Into Castle Shimura. All right.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Yeah, we'll ignore the random fisherman.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
That's why we're not going to attack anyone.
Thank you. use my grappling hook under the bridge. Or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Okay. Facing the wrong way, but never mind.
His only business rival.
Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison beneath her mouth. That's why they search up hot. Who knows what he might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. That's just how things are now.
Ah. Oh god, nearly did it again. I'm guessing this is the only way in. You stay up there. Yeah, I can't actually go that way. Are you going to move at all, or are you just... Okay, maybe I can't go around that way. Shame I haven't got anything where I can make him fall asleep. Okay then. All right. So I need to leave this building. Yeah, sounds like Uncle is still very upset. No, get off the ladder. Get up there. Definitely can't go through the courtyard.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
I don't think Lord Shimmer is going to forgive us.
Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. A ghost has unleashed a hell upon this island.
He will not escape us again.
Keep a close eye on the camp. Report anything unusual.
Of course, Lord Shimura. I will take the first watch.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... The ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. March in their footsteps and see where they lead.
All Ah.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that will devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
I'm not sure he's gonna join us. Journal updated. Storm is coming. It's time we make our final preparations to strike Khotun Khan. I don't know if we'll survive, and I don't know if Lord Shimura will reinforce us, but I can't turn back now. Yuna should be with the others at Jogaku Temple. I just spoke with her before we end this. Right, so I've got time to tidy this area up, because this feels very final, this bit. And as luck would have it, I think we've maxed out our time for this episode. So I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Ghost of Tsushima. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.